Deep in the primordial past, our sacred king was more than a man. He was like a god, imbued with the solar light, his persona the fusion of warrior and priest. And united in him, the empire ascended to its holy pinnacle, around which a golden age of majesty and regal splendor burst forth and captured the world.